This is a very nice still bite geode from India.